Crap. Love it. I'm freaking a red up this part, man. I ain't get it. I'm just banging on the door. Keep hanging on, you want, bitch. You ain't getting through.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Oh, yes.
Motherfucker said, oh, yes. What? For shit.
To think I would buy such things.
Okay, do I have enough for that? Nope. Fuck. You know what? You know, I want to upgrade power, so we're gonna do that.
Thank you for your patronage.
Got a long way to go.
Okay. Please do something good. Please do not. Please don't be handgun ammo in that box. Okay, good.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
He fell down. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Okay, yeah, come here, boy. You just use it. Yeah. Hold that for me. Thanks. Hold that for me. Let me dick. Ooh. Oh, he's gonna love those. Auto saved. You know what, I'm just gonna throw this shit away. This card. Nah, I don't use snipers, I don't like sniping.
Another one?
Whatever's in the box, it ain't worth it. Shoot those? No? No! Dude, I was pressing. No, I'm not pussy. I'm gonna put it. If I put it on, I have shit. Fuck that shit. Fucking. No. Dude, I was away from you. He missed me and I gave shit. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Okie dokie. Goody 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 goody. Herb. Four. Reset again. Let's admit this for like through a you know shit. Ball mold? What? Molding balls now? Oh, something useful, like I don't know, like a chest full of ammo. That'd be satisfying. Grenade, launcher ammo, shotgun ammo, you know, mag ammo, all that stuff would be fucking crazy. Almost didn't make that shit.
That was close.
Yeah, really was, Ethan. You're not wrong about that. Anything back there? Scrap. Dios mio. Excuse me, what?
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it.
No, you won't.
I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Yeah, with all my ammo, bitch, you and less shit. Can I break it? Woohoo! Shotgun ammo, baby. I love it.
There's more?
Yeah, sadly, there's more. But wait, there's more. Maybe I can ring off here? Come. Dude, come on up! Come on up, dude. Shimon!
If it's just looking, window shop away. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Yeah. Yep, worth it. Can you quit moaning, motherfucker?
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Ooh. What is that? What is that? What is that? Oh, now you bring the shotgun back? Fuck you. Now you bring the shotgun back? Ooh. Ooh, Marty. I like you. Ooh. I like that. I like that a lot.
Come now. I'm a merchant after all.
I didn't mean to click X. Come here, tits. Oh, I brought some new weapons. Yes, you have. Fuck this. That's sexy. This is sexy. This is sexy.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Thank you for your purchase. Thank you for your patronage.
Shut up. I don't have a key. Oh, wait. Maybe. Thank you very much. I'm gonna beat you up. What message this guy if he's gonna do Black Cruise Bullet? I don't know. I went down too far. I think. MB4. What the fuck is MB4 mean? Now it's sunny? That's cool. It's been dark all day. I don't remember where the casting shit is. It says I don't know.
Dark.
Yeah, it is. Maybe they can. I don't. Where am I going? Mold. Now we get the fuck out of this bitch. Wait for me in the cargo bay.
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Oh, is that gonna kill you? Not done yet? Jesus.
Now stay down.
Oh, yeah. Still got ammo. A cigar. What is that? Is that valuable? Cigar made in Cuba. It's really damp. No shit. What are you? What is that? Yeah. Nothing disappointing.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Am I gonna kick your ass now? And they went to water. What did you say? I don't know.
That bastard.
Did you say fat bastard or that bastard?
Damn it again.
Killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia.
Then where's my wife?
She also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All I guess I owe you an explanation.
Yeah, you piece of shit.
Hand me that wrench.
Are you gonna hit me in the head with this shit? No. Okay. He's gonna be like, ow, fuck, bitch.
Oh. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Right.
Keep looking. Rose.
Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself.
Bitch, I just killed so many people. What do you mean? I just killed Lady Dimitrescu, and you're just like, oh, I don't have a chance.
Stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
It's not my fault that everywhere I go, you're like lurking around the corner like a fucking rapist.
You can't turn back now.
What? Blah 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 blah. What? Let's take in the elevator.
Metal what? Polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire.
Oh yeah.
I'm coming, Rose.
Oh shit!
Is taking me to
We going big. My nut!
Where am I, Lormy? That boulder punching asshole. But you're first. Impressed?
No.
Here we go, then. The final stretch. Well, what do you think? It's hopeless, right? Just give up. Flesh and blood! You'll never win against me! This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan and a bloody demise! Come on!
You come on!
Having fun?
You know what? Yeah.
Too bad I'm your only fan. Well done, like the world's watching.
You done? You're not done. Fuck my nuts.
So long, Ethan Winters! You really should have taken my deal! You'll be froze in the afterlife! Rose's power is won! Right after I murder the Ram!
Yeah.
This can't be the end for me!
It is, bitch!
I must kill her!
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, motherfucker. Ha-ha! Yeah. Iron Giant down. What? Iron Giant. Defeating mutated Heisenberg. That's me. Ha-ha! Alpha.
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear
I
me?
I just defeated...
Ethan?
Baby?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Come here.
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Ooh, enough. Scary.
Remember Evelyn and her power over the mall?
That was annoying.
Rose is her successor.
What?
No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form.
Oh.
She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Yeah! Ooh, we can throw crows at your shit. Who cares?
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours.
Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents?
You bitch!
And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can from you. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Ow!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycetes records.
Is that my heart? You bitch!
I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood.
Ooh! My heart! I think. Yes, Mom, dead. My heart! What the fuck? You bitch! I'm dead.
I've waited so long.
Damn.
But dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
I'm dead. She ripped my heart out and drank my blood. Bathed in it, more like it. I'm dead. Let's go.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who
knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked.
This is dumb, man. This is Ethan's journey.
And Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
It's Chris now? Come on, man. All those cool weapons I had.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay. K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Oh.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Damn. Playing as Chris now. This is kind of insulting, because this is supposed to be Ethan's story, but...
Whatever. Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Dragoon. Is that a batarang?
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Alpha, look at this.
BSAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
I got a trophy. Strategist. Defeat at least three enemies with one attack in a story.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
Yeet!
BSAA craft spotted. Two guards. I can take them.
Boom, I like that. I like that. Because I'm not even anymore. I don't need to look for anything. I'm just in this place.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Moran is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sight.
The mold may be releasing infectious particulates.
Yeah, give me all that. All that stuff, that's fine.
Help yourself.
That's fine.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
Adaptive triggers. Oh, man.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony being so huge.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way. Increasing. Another HDL quick. Looks like it's about to collapse. Hold your horses. I'm reloading. It's them.
Bitch, come on. I don't have time to reload. I can't move with my gun.
Just put the laser at the target and leave the rest to me.
I can't even aim. I can't even.
Mega Mycy must be.
Boom! Okay, I'm gonna end it right here.